My name is Kian, and today we're visiting an art exhibition. Muffy, she had a nest of a falcon living on her roof, and she wanted it off because she was afraid of it.
The idea of this exhibit is to help people think about how all of the animals in our neighborhood matter.
This gallery is at Rhode Island School of Design.
My name is Lucy. Most people call me Dr. Lucy, and I take care of animals.
It's all about making us aware of animals so we're not afraid of, disgusted by, or just ignoring animals in general.
Can you name an animal that's right here in your neighborhood that you just saw recently?
And Robin Bird.
Robin Bird, good.
Raccoons.
Raccoons, excellent.
Rats.
Rats, very good. How can we live in balance with these animals?
I think people should just leave animals alone. When I say leave them alone, we should leave them alone. Not in a bad way, but in a good way.
We can leave animals alone by giving them respect and space to live, and that's what this exhibit is all about. So this is a piece I want you to look at.
At day, all the humans come at the park, but at night, all the coyotes come up.
So we get to meet the artist. Her name is Esme.
It means humans and animals can live in the same world, but also have their own space.
I think that Muffy saw this kind of bird. It's a peregrine falcon.
This is the artist, Peter Green.
How did you get up that high?
I was in a window. I stayed very quiet and very hidden so she could take care of her babies without anybody bothering her at all. I would like to see what kind of art you made.
Every animal is part of nature. And humans are animals, and they're also part of nature. Well, that's the point.
Great.
We're animals.
Now back to Arthur.